Ready? Go!
Stopped his opponent in 3 of his 6 wins. Look out for the hands, look out for the kicks. The Sanda and Muay Thai styling of Niu Kang Kang. And already a high kick off the left leg from Niu Kang Kang.
He's gonna have to start circling to his right, make sure he avoids that power shot. Niu Kang Kang is jumping up to featherweight. His last outing against Tsunoto was at bantamweight. So it's interesting to see how he handles this height or this weight class.
As I glance around the Baoshan Arena, about 1 hour and 20 minutes away from our main show, we're almost at capacity. One championship legendary quest, the hottest ticket in town in Shanghai. Tucked down there from Kelly. Niu Kang Kang back to his feet. Chime for the knees for Eric Kelly.
It's like how Kelly's mixing things up. The ground's really, really excels. He's got a lot of rear naked choke victories and he's also some arm bars as well. Alexian put a lot of pressure on Niu Kang Kang.
Is this going to be the night that Eric Kelly returns to the winner's circle? The man who began his career with a 9-0 undefeated streak. Sprawling out there, cross the climb and take the back of Niu Kang Kang, ties him up on the ground here. Is Niu Kang Kang in trouble here, Dragon?
Yeah, not really. This is a pretty safe position for Niu Kang Kang. Kelly doesn't quite have the back. He needs to get the underhook on the right side and start circling to the back. Now he's in half guard. Let's see what he can do. Niu Kang Kang's gonna try to slice through the guard. He's might end up in mount right now. Eric Kelly's gotta be careful. Now he gives up his back and his arm's trapped too.
Gonna put the hooks in and try and flatten Kelly out here. Referee Kim Chin keeping a close eye on the action. Niu Kang Kang wants to soften the Filipino up a little more. Filipino based out of Dubai these days, Eric Kelly. Quite the nomad of martial arts.
Kelly might be able to pop out the back here. He's gotta be careful, he's giving up the arm though. Niu Kang Kang might be able to transition into an arm bar, which is looks like what he's trying to do. He's trying to stand up the arms. Kelly's gotta wrap up his leg, his arms. Keep it nice and tight. Good job defending the possible armbar. Eric Kelly hasn't had a victory since October of 2015, so he's on a little bit of a downward skid. But this would be the perfect opportunity for him to get right back into it.
Some good signs here from Kelly. Knee there from Niu Kang Kang, trying for the liver section. Kelly drops down levels. The atmosphere inside the Baoshan Arena for this one. Supporting Shanghai's own Niu Kang Kang. Looks for a choke here. Does the Chinese warrior. And he finds the finish on Eric Kelly.
Drop down to a guillotine. Kelly's got to be careful. He's got to plant his head and he might be able to pop it out. And he does.
5 Chinese athletes on tonight's card. Can Niu Kang Kang get the Team China off to a winning start? Rockman Chen Li, Fan Rong, Han Jihao, Zhang Chenglong, all on tonight's star-studded card here in Shanghai.
Let's see if Eric Kelly can work past the guard here. He's got him pressed up against the ring ropes. Looks like he's going to try to sneak around, possibly take the back here of Niu Kang Kang.
Eric Kelly has the wealth of experience. How will it play out for the Filipino here? 1:30 remaining, first round of 3. It's all part of our prelims at the Baoshan Arena for one championship legendary quest, where Niu Kang Kang now has the back of Kelly. Softens him up a little more, elbows and punches to the jaw of Kelly. Can't get those hooks in yet to flatten Kelly out. Tries again now, does Niu Kang Kang. May spill over the top here though.
He's a bit high on the back, Michael. He might pop out. Kelly might be able to slide out the back. It looks like Niu Kang Kang's attacking that arm. Looks like he has a keyboard trap now. He's going to see what he can do with it, possibly extend. He might be looking for that arm bar again.
Well, despite the Muay Thai and Sanda styling of Niu Kang Kang, it's been mostly a grappling contest for the man from China.
It's good. It's a good idea for Kelly to make this dirty, make it rough. You know, make Niu Kang Kang work. He doesn't want to stand and bang. He's been dropped a few times. Kelly's doing a good job of controlling a lot of these initial scrambles, making sure he ends up on top. And Niu Kang Kang's right in there as well.
You know, when you're competing against Eric Kelly, you're always in for a hell of a contest. One tough veteran, tremendous heart and intestinal fortitude on Eric Kelly of the Philippines. Can Kelly try for a choke of his own now? How he'd love to slap a choke on Shanghai's own Niu Kang Kang. It's not going to happen here though. Up kick from Kelly. A And Niu Kang Kang slings the legs a little. Into the first round. Some promising signs for Eric Kelly, but a very good opening period for Niu Kang Kang.
Yeah, that was a tough first round, you know, for both these guys. They did a lot of scrambling, a lot of grappling exchanges. You can see here, Niu Kang Kang has that front headlock, and he chose to dive for the guillotine, get nice and tight on the choke. Eric Kelly was able to pop his head out. And then Niu Kang Kang again goes that front headlock. Here's the guillotine. I think he tries to jump guillotine, jump the guard right there, tries to crank on the head, but Eric Kelly was able to pop his head out. That was a good first round for both these guys. You know, the guillotine, it is a tight squeeze. You know, you got a lot of, you know, arm strength that you're utilizing, and it can gas out your arms a little bit, you know. So both these guys were trying to go for the guillotine as well, and, you know, but I don't think it was held long enough, and, you know, Eric Kelly popped his head out to really have any kind of effect on it.
Great crowd inside the Bao Shan Arena in Shanghai. As I glance around, we are almost there, almost at capacity, and it is sparkling. Since this show was announced, Shanghai has been a buzz, and rightly so, a stacked card. The biggest card ever for one championship on Chinese soil tonight is Legendary Quest. Spinning back fist there from Niu Kang Kang.
Bit telegraphed, Kelly was able to duck under it. He saw it coming. He attacked the single leg. Now he's up against the cage, up against the ring ropes, working his clinch position. Good job by Kelly to get two double underhooks. Drags, kind of a sacrifice dump there, but he ends up on bottom.
Top position for Niu Kang Kang, half guard. Kelly gives up his back, and Niu Kang Kang find a choke from here. Tries to wrap the arm under the neck.
A big bridge, now he's going for a face crank, not quite under the chin yet. He's to continually try to adjust, try to work that left arm under the chin of Eric Kelly. Now he's got the body triangle, sucking a little bit more air. But the body triangle, he seems to be a bit high, so it's going to be harder to choke. He's got to settle his hips down a little bit lower. You can see him trying to readjust to get a little bit lower into the back of Kelly so he can actually sink that choke in.
Eric Kelly, former URCC featherweight champion, Southeast Asian Games Wushu gold medalist. No chance to use the Wushu stylings at the moment, though, having to defend with Niu Kang Kang on his back. Niu Kang Kang still hoping to find the choke here in the second round. Is it getting close now, Dragon?
I think he's still, Eric Kelly's got really good defense in this position. You can see him getting his chin down nice and tight. The squeeze is coming. You can see the forearm of Niu Kang Kang is right across the chin, so it's going to be a face crank, if anything. It's going to be uncomfortable.
Also, the squeeze of the figure four around the body of Eric Kelly, it's going to make it hard for Kelly to fully breathe.
Yeah, it's definitely constricting. It's tight to the body. It's hard to get big breaths in, and you can't really recover as well. Also, and you can see Niu Kang Kang, he's trying with that left hand, but Kelly's got his chin right tight against his chest, so it's hard for Niu Kang Kang to get that arm underneath the neck.
Can Kelly find a way to turn the tide? He does have a 75% submission rate. 9 of 12 wins for Kelly have been by a sub, just the one by knockout. A very high 83% finishing rate for the veteran for the Philippines. Still the figure four around the body of Kelly. Niu Kang Kang wants to find an opening, trying to execute that rear naked choke. Applies the figure four again here to the Chinese warrior. How much pressure is now on that lower back of Eric Kelly?
Especially right now from the top, you can see Eric Kelly trying to work his way up, but he's getting a lot of punches from behind.
This crowd deafening for Niu Kang Kang. They thought he came close, but he's going to reset again. Got to soften Kelly up a little more. 1 minute 40 remained. Second round of three. It's all one-way traffic, and the traffic is driving strong to Niu Kang Kang and Shanghai.
You can see Niu Kang Kang trying to do damage to the body. He's trying to get Kelly to pop his chin up, which is a little bit right now. But Kelly's doing a good job of defending. He's eating a lot of shots, but he's also throwing you know, awkward punches of his own from the back position, and we've seen that before from him in the past when he was able to get a win over Tanaka by utilizing the back elbows when Tanaka had his back. So he's very experienced on striking in this position, but you're not going to do a lot of damage with these little rabbit punches that he's got.
Top position now for Kelly. It's his chance for the ground and pound, and he gets up a couple of punches, tries for a high kick. Niu Kang Kang, a little bit too slippery. Kelly comes forward. Now a chance to work that gold medal wushu for Eric Kelly. Left hook from Niu Kang Kang. Also a Muay Thai stylist. Shoots him for a single, sprawls out as Niu Kang Kang. Nicely done for the Chinese warrior. Under 30 seconds remaining now. Some better signs here from Eric Kelly Dragon.
Good job by Niu Kang Kang to defend that takedown. It looks like Eric Kelly was going for a judo throw, but it was stopped by Niu Kang Kang. Now he's got the back again. He might be able to ride out to the end of this round, and we might see a third for these two featherweights.
Takes the back here. Does Niu Kang Kang very high on the back, however. End of the round, we are going into the deep water of the third. Inside the mighty Bao Shan Arena in Shanghai, China. Wherever you're watching our prelim show, hope you're enjoying one championship legendary quest. And here's a look at some of the action from Niu Kang Kang.
Yeah, this was the most dominant position of the round. It was when Niu Kang Kang locked in that body triangle and was trying to hunt for that rear naked choke, but Kelly did a good job of defending. And Niu Kang Kang was able to land a little bit of body shots, some head strikes, as you can see. But nothing really that damaging to really hurt Eric Kelly. Eric Kelly did a good job of not taking big damage and defending the choke. But, you know, he's got to do something big in this round right now if he wants to end this skid that he's on.
It may be a skid for Kelly. It's a three-match winning streak coming in for Niu Kang Kang, including two first-round knockouts. Look at the crowd here in Shanghai. Magnificent sight. A sellout tonight at the Bao Shan Arena for one championship legendary quest. Eric Kelly, what does he have left in the tank here, the veteran from the Philippines? You know he's got the tools. You know he's got the tricks, he's got the experience. He needs to employ it all now. He's got 5 minutes to swing the pendulum. Does Eric Kelly.
Yeah, this is Eric Kelly's 20th professional mixed martial arts contest. And what a great way to wrap things up here and get another big victory over Niu Kang Kang on his home turf. Eric Kelly shoots in for a double leg. Nice execution there of that takedown as Niu Kang Kang tried to defend.
So awesome. Kelly finds himself in a half guard position, try and pop his head out, maybe look to pass to side control. Heads out now, can he pass? Drops the elbow to the jawline of Niu Kang Kang. Works the body of Niu Kang Kang. You can hear the corner of Kelly saying, nice, nice, that's more like it, Eric. Let's keep it going. Let's have the momentum, let's have the flow. There's a good look at the half guard position, Dragon.
Niu Kang Kang's trying to get out, but good job by Eric Kelly to take the back. Looks like he's going for the choke without having the hooks in.
This is the Eric Kelly of old. Flashes of the genius, the ignited at the start of his career. A left hook from Kelly, evades the right hand.
A bit of a sloppy takedown, he ends up on his back. In side control now, Niu Kang Kang. Looks to go neon belly, might pass over into mount.
That amazing streak before the loss eventually to Honorio Benario. For Eric Kelly, some fantastic names you defeated in the streak, the likes of Nate Flores.
Don't say it.
I won't say it. Bae Yung Kwan, and of course, former UFC champion Jens Pulver, who he TKO'd in just two rounds. And now having to defend against a rampant Niu Kang Kang, Shanghai's own, who is in side control, dominant position, with 3 minutes remaining in this contest.
Time's slipping away from him right now. He's got to scramble. He's got to initiate some kind of bump. And he's got that, on that right side, he's got the hand over the head. He's got to try to swim that arm underneath the arm of Niu Kang Kang and start to move onto his side. He can't stay flat on his back. Time is his biggest enemy right now. He's got to create some kind of scramble, some kind of movement. He looks to be going the other way now. But that's the wrong way to go. You want to give up your back to Niu Kang Kang. He's going to take the back.
Takes the back indeed, this Niu Kang Kang. Halfway through this final round. What a great show it's been so far from Niu Kang Kang. Looking to get the first win on the board tonight for Team China. One of five Chinese athletes on tonight's star-studded card here in Shanghai. Small cut over the left eye, a very Kelly. Figure four wrapped around the Filipino's body. Gonna make it harder to breathe. And let's see if Kang Kang can finish it.
Seen this before. We saw this a lot in the first round, a little bit in the second. Eric Kelly's got good defense here. I think he's going to be okay. He might be able to ride out these last 100 seconds or so. You can see the damage starting to swell up on the eye of Eric Kelly. And I think that's coming from the ground and pound position. It's just these little tiny little shots are just building up.
Mitch, should this one go the distance, and even if Kelly loses by decision, I think it's a tremendous confidence booster for the veteran to have gone the distance with a rampaging young man like Niu Kang Kang and do very well.
I mean, you can say that, but I mean, he's a 20-match veteran in here, and he wants to stop the skid that he's on. I'm sure he's going to be demoralized by this. You know, he's doing well. He had his opportunities. He had his chances in this match, and now he's got a minute. It's just slowly starting to slip away from him. I know Eric Kelly very well. I know this is not what he has to go out. And granted, it's been six matches and he's been finished six times, so getting a decision against such a tough opponent, yeah, that might be seen as a moral victory, but I don't think it's gonna be so for the tough Filipino, man. I know he wants this. I know he wants to get back on his to his winning ways.
He's trying. My word, is he trying. 35 seconds left now. Can Eric Kelly find a miracle in the dying stages? Landing shots, trying to stay busy, even with Niu Kang Kang on his back. And the figure four compressing his body. 20 seconds now. Kelly's not going to find a way back to his feet to work some final wushu strikes. It's going to end on the ground. It's going to end with Niu Kang Kang on Kelly's back. The legs wrapped around Kelly's body. We are going to the judges for the first time tonight in Shanghai. And it looks like Team China is going to get a very popular win. The sportsmanship, the respect, the Bushido spirit, the honor, the integrity shown by both these tremendous athletes.
I gotta say, I'm surprised to see Eric Kelly out grappled by Niu Kang Kang. You know, Niu Kang Kang is a small featherweight, and he was able to have his way with Eric Kelly on the ground. And he was just doing good work, especially from this position, from the back position. It was all Niu Kang Kang. He didn't really take any big risks. You know, he made sure everything was safe and strategic, and he got a big W over a huge opponent, a very experienced opponent, to make it four wins in a row now.
Should be a win for Shanghai's own Niu Kang Kang in front of this stellar crowd inside the mighty Baoshan Arena in the Baoshan Sports Precinct here in Shanghai. The biggest city in the world has been in the grips of one championship fever all week. The buzz, the media attention, the athletes out and about doing public appearances, it's been phenomenal. Let's go to Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have called this bout in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Niu Kang Kang.
There was no doubt about it. And again, look at the respect. The young tiger, the old lion, and tonight the young tiger, Niu Kang Kang, takes the victory. A four-match winning streak now for Niu Kang Kang, and he just defeated a veteran of the highest order.
guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.